Ja, El Proto from All One Pro Studio. Today, I want to show you how to reduce workload on your computer when you're working with FL. So, look at this area for memory usage. Now, I have some stuff here on the plate. So it's our new track, new season, my old one. I'll leave a link to the song in the description below. So, look at this memory usage here. Let me remove one of this track. And let's remove this one. Place for memory usage still there. Still 666. I remove another one, still the same figure. I remove another one, still the same thing. So, how can I reduce the memory usage here? So, I'll go to tools, microns, then purge unused audio clips. Click on it. Got it? Down to 446. So let's say I want to remove another one. Still the same 446. Okay. So help my computer. I go to purge unused audio clips. Right. It's down again. So that is how you do it. Reduce the memory usage of FL Studio in your computer. So that's it, guys. If you're enjoying FL Studio, like the video if you like it, share it. Helps us a lot. I love you guys. I'm El Proto from All One Pro Studio. That's it.